Let me reset this light. Go here. Go to the bottom one. You can use the up down scroll on this to service interval. Then simply push it again for reset. Yes. That's all there is.